guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make the rainbow loom flowers. You do not need the kit or the hook. And this is what they'll look like.